And let's see what next. This is my hand lotion. Welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited. I'm back again with another video. Guys, if you're new here, my name is Anita Liz. If you've not yet subscribed, please subscribe and hit on the notification bell for more information whenever I upload. Guys, if you've subscribed already, oh my goodness, you guys, you don't know, it means a lot to me. Thank you for the love and support. I love you so much, guys. So today's video is literally a what is in my bag video. I've seen so many people do this video, so I was like, okay, let me also try it out. So I'm going out this evening. It's evening right now, so I'm going out and I literally want to show you what is in my bag. So guys, this is the bag I'm going to step out with. I love this bag so much. I think most of you who know me have seen me a lot with this bag. So I'm going to show you what is in here. Let's get into the video. Let's see what I have in my bag. Okay, let's get open. Okay, yeah, this is my comb. It never misses in my bag. And these are my wipes. And these are my pocket tissue, dry tissue. And let's see, my glasses. I don't want to mess with my makeup, so yeah, the hair, my glasses. And let's see what next. This is my hand lotion. And then my card holder. My cards are all here. Yeah. Okay, let's put it back. Yeah, so card holder, like it so much. And let's go to the glosses. I love glosses so much. I hate it when I see my lips run dry, so that's why I literally carry glosses with me wherever I go in my bag. So this is my lip gloss, I still have lip gloss. This is also another lip gloss. And this is my lip oil. I care about my lips so much. I'm always moisturizing them. Yeah, my lips never run dry. They never go dry. I'm always moisturizing them. Yeah, they're always moisturized. That's why I literally carry lip glosses, like three of them with me whenever I step out. And this is my chewing gum. And this is my key holder. Like it so much. I also have these eye drops. Yeah, in case of any issues with my eyes, I got these eye drops. Never misses in my bag. And then I got these AirPods. Yeah, they also never miss. And then let's see, I got this perfume. Yeah, perfume also never misses. And lastly, I have this hairband. Yeah, it's a hairband. It helps me with my hair whenever I be like, I want to tie up my hair. Yeah, I got it. So guys, that's it. That's what is in my bag. In case of anything you'd recommend me to buy for my bag, please comment down below. I'll definitely do it. Thank you so much for watching, guys. See you in my next video. I love you so much. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, share, and like, guys. See you. My bag. I love it so much.